Monday Tips with Uncle Rob. Today I'm going to show you how to fix a jammed printer. First, smack it a couple times. Then, take the paper tray out. Then, you want to get behind this toner cartridge. Then, stack a bunch of ladders as high as you can. Then, strap a rope to a bucket and fill it with gas. Then, put it on top of the ladder. Then, light your paper tray on fire and pull the rope. And now you got your copy. And your original.